Good morning, Crossroads South, and happy Wednesday. It is Wednesday, September 11th, and it is an A day. I'm going to get right into talking about the significance of September 11th. You know, September 11th is now known as Patriot Day, and it is a moment for us to all pause and remember what it is like to come together as a country, what it is like to have pride for the place that we are in, and to remember all the sacrifices and all of the realities that happened on September 11th. And I believe it was about 23 years ago now, maybe 24 years ago now, if my dates are wrong, that our nation was under attack. And it was here on U.S. soil, and it was one of the most horrific things. And for those of you who are listening as a sixth grader, seventh grader, and eighth grader, you know, it might not feel real to you because you weren't born. But for us as the adults, we were here, we were present, we knew what happened that day, we heard all of the broadcasts of everything that went down, and it was horrific because it was right here in New York City. But what happened after that was the resilience of the American people. It was the resilience of people coming together to be one. It was the number of American flags that were flying everywhere with pride and enthusiasm and solidarity to stand with each other. You know, behind me, I have my half Canadian, half American flag. For those of you who are new, I was born in Canada, so I was not born here in the United States. But that doesn't mean that I can't have pride for this country that I live in and this country that has given me so much. So on today, Patriot Day, I want you to think about that. We can never, ever forget what happened and why this day is so special in our history and important. And we have to remember that what divides us is not important. It's what unifies us that's important. And we are all unified by being here in this great country and celebrating the country. And let's focus less on what is our difference or what our differences are and focus on what we have together. You know, that's part of this year's school theme of Every Story Matters, because everybody has a story and it all matters. And when you listen to each other, when you break down barriers and you stop judging each other, you find out that in our hearts, we have a lot more in common than different. All right. So with that being said, for morning announcements this morning, I am going to come back on for the whole school, and we are going to talk about our first fire drill. We're going to have our first fire drill this morning. Don't panic. I will make an announcement ahead of time. And we have really high expectations for drills here. So your teachers will review the route. It will not be right away, but it will be this morning. And again, I'm going to come on and make an announcement. And here's our expectations at Crossroads South. You are silent. So if you're coming from another school or an elementary school, this is going to be new to you. There's not a sound. It is absolutely silent. You go outside, we take attendance, we make sure we account for everybody, because safety and security is the most important thing here at Crossroads South, so that you can come in and be in this building and learn and thrive and grow. All right, so more to come on the fire drill. I will conclude this morning by saying that I'm going to give you a funny reference that you have to figure out. Teachers, you'll probably laugh because you'll get this. But this morning, I came out ready to get in the car and ready to go. And my son looked at me and said, "Hey, Carmen San Diego." And I went, "Oh, just because of my red raincoat." So for those of you in sixth, seventh, and eighth grade, this is an old reference. But if you can figure out why my son called me Carmen San Diego, then let me know and we'll see. I'll give you a shout out or something like that. Maybe not on the morning announcements, but I'll certainly give you props for the first person who can figure out why my son made fun of me this morning and called me Carmen San Diego. All right, folks, that concludes our morning announcements for today. Make sure you have an awesome day. Stand together, be proud, and let's stand for the salute to this amazing flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Have an awesome day, Crossroads.